Good morning, my dear kids. Welcome to our English online classes. Yes, how are you? You are all fine? Okay, so already we have missed one class, right? Okay, and are you all doing your daily duties? Yes, are you all copying everything sent by your teachers in your notebooks? You are all writing? Not only for English, right? For all other subjects, okay? Yes? Okay, not only copy, you have to study. Are you all studying daily portion? Yes? Okay, study properly, okay? Only then it will be easy for you. Or else it will be all in painting and it will be very tough for you to study, okay? Okay, so you have to do all your duties daily, okay? Okay. So, what are we studying in our last class? We studied on poem, right? The Country Child and the City, Town Child, right? Yes, we studied and I think you have understood it and you all are thorough with it. And have you all read the poem? Yes, it's very easy, right? Okay, then I have given you a few tasks, right? Have you completed it? Yes, but only few of you have sent your snapshots. Why? Others completed and sent me the snapshot, okay? Okay. Okay, now we shall turn to page number 80. Okay. Yes, page number 80. Okay, so what is there in page number 80? It is given, fill the boxes and complete the information using the words, phrases or sentences from the poem. So already we have studied the poem, right? Yes. Okay, so now what they have asked is you have to fill the boxes. Here are few boxes, right? So you have to complete it using the information that we get from the poem. Okay, so the first page it is given as the country child. Okay, so what you have to do? You have to go for page number 77. Okay, in page number 77, the country child is given, right? So you have to read that part, okay? So that poem part, and you have to answer the place where the child lives. So the country child, where is he living? The boy, where is he living? He is living near wood, right? Wood means forest, I have told you, okay? So the dislikes of the child, what are the dislikes of the child? And the wishes of the child, yes, we can see the wishes of the child. And then his friends are, is the child correct in his thoughts, the best line in the poem? These are the information you have to fill it. Okay, so for this question you have to see the country child, page number 77. And now the next one, yes, we can zoom it and you can see here too the same questions are given, but about town child. Okay, so you have to refer to page number 78. Okay, so when you refer to page number 78, there you can see the poem line of the town child. So you have to reply for this answers. Okay, yes, you will do, right? Okay. Okay, now turn to page number 82. Yes, have you all turned to page number 82? Okay, here worksheet 1 is given. Okay, so the worksheet 1, where do you live? Okay, the question is, where do you live? So you have to write in which place you are living. Okay, so if you are living maybe your place, you can write. If you are living in Karangal, you can write I am living in Karangal, or I am living in, if you want to mention that you are in a village, then you can say I am living in this village. Okay. And then, how is your neighborhood? Is it crowded? So the question is, how is your neighborhood? Is it crowded? So you are living in a place, whether it is crowded or not crowded. Okay, you have to inform that answer. And then, do you have many friends in your neighborhood? Okay, the question is, do you have many friends in your neighborhood? So neighborhood means, do you know? Surrounding area. Okay, so in village means mostly the people will have friends, more friends in neighborhood, right? You all will play together, right? The nearby house, all the kids, they will come and we used to play together, right? So they are, So do you have many friends in your neighborhood, in your surroundings? So maximum in city area means definitely the kids won't go outside, right? Nowadays everything is turning. I don't know about your condition. So if you have many friends in your neighborhood, you say yes, I have many friends in my neighborhood. And if you have no friends in your neighborhood, then mention no, I don't have any friends in my neighborhood. Okay? Then the next question is, who are the most important people in your neighborhood? How do they help you? So they have asked, who are the most important people in your neighborhood? Is there any important people in your neighborhood who is helping you? Okay? Yes, maybe important people means you can say, sometimes you may be going to tuition and your tuition teacher may be an important person for you in this age because she is helping you to study, right? So like that. Okay, so if anyone is very important in your neighborhood who is helping you in some way, you can mention here. Okay, next question. If you are living in a town, have you visited the countryside? The question is, first you have to know. So if you are living in a village area, then you don't want to answer here. You just say, no, I am not living in a town. Okay, so yes, if you are living in a town, if you are living in a village, then you don't want to answer this question. You can just say, I am living in a village. So if you are living in a town area, you can answer this question. Okay, you can say, have you visited the countryside? So if you are living in a town area, the question is, have you visited the countryside? So if you have visited the countryside, then you can write, I have visited the countryside. Okay, so if not, no, I have not visited the countryside. Okay, and now the next question, if you are living in a countryside, have you visited the town or city? So the question, so if you are living in town, you don't want to answer this question. So if you are living in countryside, then you can definitely answer this question. Okay, if you are living in a countryside, have you visited a town or a city? Have you been to city? So if you have been to city or if you have visited a town, then you can write, yes, I have visited the town or a city. Okay? Okay. Now, shall we move to next page? And now the next page. Yes, here we shall zoom and we shall see here what is given here. Yes, so here, look at the pictures of a city and a village. Where do you like to live and why? So here are two pictures given. Okay, so first here it is city picture and then village picture. Yes, right. Here this is village area and this is city area, right? So you have to look at the pictures of the city and you have to write, where do you like to live? So you have to write, if you like to live in town area, then you can write here. And if you like to live in village area, you can write here. So see the settings, it is given, right? Yes, yeah, here they are given a restaurant. Yeah, restaurant is there and all our peoples are going here and there in bus, right? It is fully crowded. And in village area settings they have given, see, yes, you can see, right, small hut, then cock. Here are a lady who is wearing the sheep, taking care of her goats. And here can chickens, small kids, they are going to school, huts, then you can see, right, cow, hay, everything, right? So this is village setting, right? You might have seen it. Okay, yeah, so where do you like to live, which place you like to live, you have to mention here. Okay, okay, now to the next page here. So look at the picture and identify the places that you see in your neighborhood. Write the names in the blanks given. So it has been asked, look at the picture. So here is a picture, right? Identify the place that you see in your neighborhood. Write the names in the blanks given. So what is given here? Yes, here the picture is given, right? So what you have to do is, here what are the places given? Post office is given and this is a bank. Here is a park. Then here is a grocery shop and police station, hospital. Yeah, these are the places given here. So you can see, you can look at this picture. And if you have a police station near your home, you can write. Okay, so here blank is given, right? So there you can write, yes, police station. So if you have a hospital near your home, then you can write hospital. If you have a post You can write post office. And if you have seen a lot big buildings, right? Maybe like auditorium or something, then you can write auditorium. And bank, is there any bank near your home? You can write bank. And if you have any children's park, yes, you can write children's park. And then if you have a market near your home, you can write market. So you just identify, you all know your places, right? You are well, you well know, right? Okay, so you can just see the picture and what are the places near your house. Okay, so maybe not too far away, maybe somewhat near, okay, nearby area. So what are the office or something, whatever it is there, you can write. Okay, so these are the, just for your identification. Okay, yes, okay. And now to the next page. An outline image of a village is given below. Draw a child in the image and color it. So just the outline is given. You have to just draw an image of a child somewhere here, okay, maybe near the hut or something, and you have to color the picture. Yes, you are all ready to color, right? I think all my kids love coloring. Yes, okay. So to improve your drawing skill, you can draw a child here, okay, somewhere where you wish to say. You can draw a kid somewhere else and you can color it. Okay, yes, I'm very eager and I'll be waiting to see how my kids have drawn the image of a child and how they have colored it. So after completing it, you should send me the snapshot. Okay, I'll be very happy to see it. Okay, so this unit is over, right? So if I start the next unit, then it will take more time. So I like to stop here. Okay, I have just shown you the activities and worksheets, how to do it. Okay, so I have told you how to do it. So dear kids, please complete the worksheet accordingly and send me the snapshots. Okay, and for the question answers and everything, I'll send by today. Okay, so before afternoon, I'll send you before 5 o'clock. Okay, before 5 o'clock, I'll send you. You just copy everything on your notebooks. Okay, you have to copy, not only copying, you have to study. Okay, okay. So anyway, we'll have our next class on next Monday, right? You have so much time to study, write, or write it on your notebooks also. Okay, 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 my dear kids. So this is about today's portions. I'm so happy that I have met you after I have taught you after a long gap. Okay, okay, study your portions daily, be safe, don't roam here and there. Okay, okay, my dear kids, be safe. Thank you. So we shall meet on our next class. Okay, bye bye.